Hockenheim saw one of the worst Grand Prix meetings of Michael Schumacher's career. It started poorly when he lost one of the practice sessions, spinning off on his first flying lap.